Hello, messy meditators. Welcome to Sloppy Zen. Today we're going to be doing an unguided 35-minute meditation, or Zazen, as we call it in Zen. The practice that I follow is, of course, Zen. And the specific practice that I follow is first kind of following the breath, starting off with a count, counting to 10, focusing on my exhales. And you can see that in one of the videos that I have probably popping up on the screen now, how to do that. But I'm going to be doing that for 35 minutes. Typically, I do 30. I'm just kind of pushing the envelope here. So I'll be setting a timer. And at the start of it, you'll hear some chimes go off indicating the start of the Zazen. We'll sit for 30 minutes, trying to just be here. It's called shikantaza, just trying to just sit. And then at the end of the meditation, what I do is, at the end of the meditation, hear chimes go off. And then what I do is typically just go through how did the meditation go? What are some of the thoughts that arose, just as a purgative to get it out in the world? And then that's it. So thanks for joining. I'm going to get the timer started and we can begin the meditation. Okay, the timer's begun. Let's begin the meditation. Well, that concludes the meditation. Now I'd like to have a brief discussion of how the meditation went and any thoughts that went through my head. The meditation went all right. In the early stages of the meditation, it was easier for me to keep the shikantaza going. After a while, attention started to waver. Perhaps I wasn't keeping enough tension in my abdomen during that. I noticed I've been struggling with that recently. Especially as it goes on. Sometimes I'll have this, I'll say this kind of like a U curve in terms of how the meditation goes. That start off good, meaning good, and I don't want to evaluate it, but I mean, I am going to evaluate it. This meditation starts off good, and then it goes down is like, oh, thoughts just started bubbling up. And I try to keep tension in the abdomen, try different tricks, but inevitably it just seems to, descend into monkey mindedness. And then typically then it's somehow it just manage the monkey mind just manages to like, have enough, I've have had enough. Monkey mind gives up somehow, and then I'm back up. I haven't this time I didn't really kind of get back up. I was just sort of just like all over the place once I went down. So as I'm fond of saying, in terms of this one, it's okay. It's practice. Just knowing what I need to do again. Because yesterday I wasn't really able to meditate. I had a do a procedure and not do a procedure. I had a procedure done on me. I was, anesthetized and everything, so I wasn't really kind of in the meditative kind of mood, if you know what I mean. So that's where I was yesterday. So maybe that kind of carried on in today, just not quite there. In terms of the thoughts that went through my head, none, not, nothing that was really just really kind of sticking out. Just like just this distracting kind of thoughts, like, oh, what I want to do on the computer, what do I need to edit? I had a project that just ended. It's like, okay, what am I going to do tomorrow? Because do contract work, and as an attorney. And that kind of ended. Sometimes cases just settle or stuff happens. And in this case, stuff happened and the case kind of ended for me. Anyhow, hope you had a fantastic sit. I'll see you next time on Sloppy Zen. Take care.